don't understand. It's so cold. I want to go.
You there. Have you seen my son? I can hear him, but I cannot find him. This blasted fog has me turning in circles.
This is the Fade. Your kind cannot navigate it any more than you could navigate a dream.
I don't understand. Where is my Connor?
I will find him for you, since I foolishly gave my word that I would. Leave me to it.
No. No, you're trying to lead me astray. I do not believe you. Connor! Connor, where are you? Leave me to find my son. Something happened to him. I can... Is there anyone out there?
Who are you? Are you the one that made Father ill? Tell me now!
I do not have time for fool children. Now tell me where this demon is.
Fool? You won't get near her. I won't let you.
As you wish, I shall do it. I see. So be it, very well. I shall do it. As you wish. I see. As you wish. Very well.
One making Father sick. I'll help him. You can't stop me. Why do you keep hurting me? Why are you trying to stop me?
Enough of these games. Give me what I want.
Trespasser! I will drive you out!
can't hear you! I'm coming!
Father!
Where are you?
I don't understand.
You there? Have you seen my son? I can hear him, but I cannot find him. This blasted fog has me turning in circles.
This is the Fade. Your kind...
I
will find...
No.
Who are you? Are you the one that made Father ill? Tell me now!
Shoo! Run along and play! Or whatever.
No! You're here to hurt Father! I know it! I won't let you! Making Father sick. I'll help him. You can't stop me. Why do you keep hurting me? Why are you trying to stop me?
Enough of these games. Give me what I want.
Trespasser! I will drive you out! Here! You have to get out! I'll stop you!
Father wonders, seeking me. Trapped within my web. All is as it should be. Why must you interfere?
Why do you speak through illusions? Come, let us converse.
No, it is time for you to go now. Do not persist, or things will go very badly for you.
Very well. No more illusions. Now we meet face to face. You see my true form and stand in my domain. It is here I am most powerful. And yet I have no wish to engage your power, nor should you be so eager to engage mine. Perhaps we should converse instead?
I will not become an abomination, no matter what you try.
One soul I already possess. I do not need another. You need not fear me on that account. I wish only to talk.
Do you take me for a fool? I know better than to bargain with your kind.
Alas, that is sad. Very well then. If you wish a battle, you will have it. Let us see if your power matches your boldness, creature. Very well. No, it is here, perhaps.
Do you take me for a fool? I know better than to bargain with your kind.
Alas, that is sad. Very well, then. If you wish a battle, you will have it. Let us see if your power matches your boldness, creature.
So it is over. Connor is his old self. He does not seem to remember anything, which is a blessing. I suppose we will need to send him to the Circle of Magi's tower for training once the war is over. It's so odd to think of the boy as a mage, of all things. Should Eamon recover? I'm not sure how I will tell him of all this. Isolde is dead, yet her sacrifice saved their son. There is still the matter of Jowen. He performed the ritual and did not deceive us. In a way, he saved Connor's life, even though he killed Isolde. I am unsure what to make of this. We will hold him for Eamon to decide his fate. If he doesn't recover, Jowen's fate is sealed. What do you think? Released? This mage is a Malefica. Even if I ignore his crimes, I cannot simply unleash him on the land. Perhaps you are correct. But that is Eamon's decision, not mine. I'm sorry. Jowen stays in the dungeon for now. But our task is not done yet. Whatever the demon did to my brother, it seems to have spared his life, but he remains comatose. We cannot wake him. As odd as it may seem, the quest Isolde sent the knights on may be our only hope. We must find the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I would rather not rely on superstition and legend, but Isolde believed that the relic would cure Eamon, and I am desperate. There is a scholar in Denerim, Brother Genetivi. He has been trying to discover the Urn's location for several years now. The knights were unable to locate him, but perhaps you can do better than they. I must go to the hall and begin rebuilding. I wish you luck, and may the Maker go with you.
You. You're the one who saved me. Then, I guess I owe her thanks. Father always said to remember to thank people who do nice things for you. I wish Mother were here. Nobody will tell me how she died. They say I'll find out when I'm older.
It will take years to sort out the castle properly, if we even get the chance.
Can't do that.
Poor little boy. I just can't bear to think what he must have gone through.
Yes. As you wish.
It's done.
I could do that for you. I finished. Allow me. I could do that for you. Just like you wanted.
I bring word, sire. There are demands from the Bannorn that you step down from the Regency. They are said to be gathering their forces, as are your allies. It appears it will be civil war after all, despite the Darkspawn. Pity. I also have an interesting report. There seem to be Grey Wardens who survived Ostagar. How, I don't know. But they will act against you. I have arranged for a solution, with your leave.
The Antivan Crows send their regards.
An assassin?
Against Grey Wardens, we will need the very best.
And the most expensive.
Just get it done.
Yes. As you wish.
They told me you've been back to the castle, that everything's under control, but Valena still hasn't come back to me. Does that mean... I see. Well, I guess that about does it then. If you'll excuse me, I need some privacy. Come back later if you wish.
Oh, thank the Maker. We need help. They attacked the wagon. Please help us. Follow me. I'll take you to them.
Enemy ahead. Watch out.
I bring word, sire.
They told me you've been back to the castle, that everything's under control, but Felaena still hasn't come. But she should have come home by now, unless she can't. If you can't find her, nobody will. No, it's fine. I think I already knew. I suppose I was just fooling myself. If you'll excuse me, I need some privacy. Come back later if you wish.
Yes. As you wish.
Thank you.
Oh, thank the Maker. We need help. They attacked the wagon. Please help us. Follow me. I'll take you to them.
I see enemies ahead. All right, all right. Isn't there something better we could be doing? Killing things, perhaps? I see enemies ahead. Now's better than later. Got it. I'll get it. Something is coming. I see enemies ahead.
Dropped on me there.
I rather thought I would wake up dead, or not wake up at all, as the case may be. But I see you haven't killed me yet. Ah, so I am to be interrogated. Let me save you some time. My name is Zevran. Zev to my friends. I am a member of the Antivan Crows, brought here for the sole purpose of slaying any surviving Grey Wardens, which I have failed at, sadly.
I can tell you that. They are an order of assassins out of Antiva, very powerful and renowned for always getting the job done, so to speak. Someone went to great expense to hire this man.
Quite right. I'm surprised you haven't heard much of the Crows out here. Back where I come from, we're rather infamous. Not precisely. I was in the neighborhood when the offer came. The Crows get around, you see. A rather taciturn fellow in the capital. Logan, I think his name was. Yes, that's it. I wasn't. If I had succeeded, I would have returned home and the Crows would have informed your Logan of the results, if he didn't already know. If I had failed, I would be dead, or I should be, at least as far as the Crows are concerned. No need to see Logan then. I have no idea what his issues are with you. The usual, I imagine. You threaten his power, yes? Beyond that, no, I am not loyal to him. I was contracted to perform a service. Oh, well, that's between Loghain and the Crows, and between the Crows and myself. Isn't that what we're establishing now? I wasn't paid anything. The Crows, however, were paid quite handsomely, or so I understand. Which does make me about as poor as a Chantry mouse, come to think of it. Being an Antivan Crow isn't for the ambitious, to be perfectly honest. Well, aside from a distinct lack of ambition, I suppose it's because I wasn't given much of a choice. The Crows bought me young. I was a bargain, too, or so I'm led to believe. But don't let my sad story influence you. The Crows aren't so bad. They keep one well supplied. Wine, women, men, whatever you happen to fancy. Though the whole severance package is garbage, let me tell you. If you're considering joining, I'd really think twice about it. Why not? I wasn't paid for silence. Not that I offered it for sale, precisely. Consider it something I'm throwing in for free. As it is, if you're done with the interrogation, I have a proposal for you, if you're of a mind. Well, here's the thing. I failed to kill you, so my life is forfeit. That's how it works. If you don't kill me, the Crows will. Thing is, I like living. And you obviously are the sort to give the Crows pause, so let me serve you instead. I happen to be a very loyal person, up until the point where someone expects me to die for failing. That's not a fault, really, is it? I mean, unless you're the sort who would do the same thing, in which case I don't come very well recommended, I suppose. To be completely honest, I was never given much of a choice regarding joining the Crows. They bought me on the slave market when I was a child. I think I paid my worth back to them plus tenfold. The only way out, however, is to sign up with someone they can't touch. Even if I did kill you now, they might just kill me on principle for failing the first time. Honestly, I'd rather take my chances with you. Possibly. I happen to know their wily ways, however. I can protect myself as well as you. Not that you seem to need much help. And if not, well, it's not as if I had many alternatives to start with, is it? Well, let's see. Being allowed to live would be nice, and would make me marginally more useful to you. And somewhere down the line, if you should decide that you no longer have need of me, then I go on my way. Until then, I'm yours. Is that fair?
A fine plan. But I would examine your food and drink far more closely from now on, were I you.
That's excellent advice for anyone.
Welcome, Zevran. Having an Antivan Crow join us sounds like a fine plan.
Oh, you're another companion to be, then? I wasn't aware such loveliness existed amongst adventurers, surely.
Or maybe not.
I hereby pledge my oath of loyalty to you until such a time as you choose to release me from it. I am your man, without reservation. This I swear.
Vashadin.
Yes.
I spun sugar here once. He got stuck in my hair. Made it hard to come out. But it was very tasty for a few days.
Good day. The market is busy, is it not? Come, rest here. I have the finest selection of flowers and Orlesian-scented oils in all of Denerim. For you, perhaps? The oils are very relaxing in baths, no? And smelling good is not. Ferelden is no longer full of barbarians. People judge with their noses as well as their ears and eyes. But you look more armed than most of my patrons. Perhaps you seek the armorsmith, Wade, then to the south? He is quite the artiste, yes?